obsessed with you in a way I can't believe. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me? I can't go out. I'm sick.
Boo, you whore.
Baby, I'm a gangster too, and it takes two to tango. You don't wanna dance with me, honey, I'm in love with you.
Type of brother, silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller, when times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you, who don't know what a man's about.
Hey, tell me, girl, you the best, but I already know what I am. Yeah, you know I only wanna come over, put it on them. I got that whoa, na na na. He drink that shit like water. I got that supernova, that super grip, that choker. I got.
He was hurting inside because he shitted on me and finally got shitted on. And imagine that.
Shitted on.
I'm sorry, this has to be addressed. How did this become this? Become this? Become this?
Huh?
A lot of time, baby, come throw the pipe. Gotta know what it's like.
Yeah. Oh, 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 baby, I need to know.
I don't really got no tights.
I just wanna fuck all night.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh.
Your body's so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me. You say that I'm eccentric. I'm crying on my tears, and that's fucking pathetic.
What's up, everyone? So it's officially August. It's about to be fall, which I'm very excited for because I think fall outfits are so much more fun to put together. But a lot of us are gonna be really tempted to buy a brand new wardrobe because the season's changing, and I totally get that. But I'm gonna show you some pieces that I think are my fall essentials to help me transition my spring and summer wardrobe into fall and like still use those pieces year round instead of having like seasonal wardrobes, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna show you what they are. Okay, so tons of stuff can be worn year round if you literally just put like a t-shirt or a long sleeve or a collared shirt, which can make it a lot more interesting, add something up top. I have a few collared shirts in different colors. Also, turtlenecks are great. I have black, white, and tan, I think. Okay, I did layering underneath, now layering over top. Blazers, leather blazers, I think are a great investment, and I think they're super timeless and you can throw them over anything. Same with cardigans. Cardigans are absolutely essential to me. And button downs. I think button downs are so fun and easy to play with in the fall. And the cool thing about all these pieces is like you can totally incorporate your personal style into all of them. I'm more of a neutrals gal, so all these are pretty neutral tone, but if you're a more colorful person, you can totally like go for more colorful button downs or crazier cardigans and a colored leather blazer. And you can double layer all of them and make outfits way more interesting too. Like, I was just wearing the tank top and it was very summer friendly. Now I have a button down and a blazer on. It's way more interesting. I throw some boots on. It's a fall fit. Okay, here's an example of layering underneath of a summer piece. This is a little dainty tank top that would be way too cold to wear by itself. But with a turtleneck, I could totally wear it like this. Or if it's too cold for just that, a button down over it. So this is fucked up, one sec. Like that, and super cute and a little more interesting, and I've incorporated a summer piece. Okay, and one of the pieces that can be like a little more difficult to bring into the fall and winter from the summer is like very dainty, springy dresses. The turtleneck's helping, obviously, but I can warm it up with a leather blazer, and it also gives it a little more of an edge and like makes it a little more fall appropriate and not so summery. Another very easy and probably my favorite way to warm up mini skirts and dresses is just to put like a big sweater over it. This is super cute and very fall appropriate now. Okay, here's another example with like just a t-shirt under a dress, and this is good for when it's like just starting to get cold. And then the leather boots are also like adding that fall effect to it. This video's kind of been going on for a long time, I'm sorry. But another thing I like to do is to just tie button downs over dresses to really warm this up. I also have the turtleneck under, it's like a V-neck dress. But you can also just tuck these underneath if you don't want them showing. I would also say a good pair of jeans and a few different washes is essential. I have my black Wranglers and a good pair of trousers. But yeah, I think that's it. Sorry this was so long.
At first, I was like,
sheesh! 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 Sheesh!
Sheesh!
Maybe, but I'm rich and I'm pretty, so it doesn't really matter.
She was up and turn, she my caller. I send a message, never call her.
Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are
black blazer, white tee, bodysuit, white and black tank, chambray shirt, white blouse, little black dress, leggings, denim, pencil skirt, trench, and
all right, besties and boyfriends, which dress is your girl choosing?
You're a homeschooled jungle freak who's a less hot version of me.
I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
Am I gonna be cute today or violent? I feel like hurting someone. I'm not gonna lie. I think I'm gonna be violent. I think I'm gonna hurt someone.
Who do you think is the hottest girl in school?
Guess, Eve Zimmer. Taking off my phone out of space. Bet you made a rack design on my.
Women only have 4 moods.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
I'm feeling electric tonight. Cause
cruising down the coast, going about 99. Got my bad baby by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight.
I'm obsessed with you in a way I can't believe. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me?
No sleep. Bus. Club. Another club. Another club. Another club. Plane. Next place. No sleep.